next award category is going to be in Outstanding Achiever, the FIA Star Award for Outstanding Achiever.
And the nominees for the category Outstanding Achiever of the Year, Mr. Munish Kayas. Mr. Munish Kayas, if you're here, please put your hand in the air, please raise your hand. Oh, there he is.
Woohoo! Zordar taliyan. Yes, stand again. Aapki shakal nahi dikhi. Yes. And what category is it?
Outstanding Achiever.
Oh, wow. Okay, I want to know what he does.
Wo outstand kar rahe hain.
Outstand, okay. Next.
Achha, the next one is Noman Khan.
Noman Khan, is he here?
Jahan bhi ho, Bhagwan unki atma ko shanti de, yahan to nahi aaya lagta hai.
Okay, chalo, next.
Next is Richa Kushwaha. Richa, where are you? Oh, there she is. And then we have Anita Rawal. Shor to bahut mach raha, lekin Anita Rawal hain kahan?
Anita ji, can we see you?
Aray,
oh, there she is. Okay.
Iske baad, next one is Gauri Jog. Gauri Jog? No Gauri Jog. Okay. The next one is Sid Suyas. Sid Suyas, yahan par hain?
Nahin hai. Chaliye, next.
Okay. And the last in the list is Vishal Patel.
Vishal Patel.
There you go,
wow.
Right there.
So please give a big round of applause for all the nominees.
And Vishal bhai, can you do that again? Please show other people how it's done. Thank you very much. This is how you're supposed to do it. Thank you.
Very nice.
And the winner is Anita Rawal.
Whoa! Anita Rawal!
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Outstanding Achiever of the Year.
Wow, Anita ji, congratulations. What do you want to say about your achievement?
Thank you so much, FIA. I feel very blessed and honored to have this award. And I think this award is not only for me. So I do a selfless service for the Indian, not just Indian community, but for the whole community by teaching them yoga, pranayama, meditation. And we hold classes every single day, 7 days a week.
Wow.
No matter what. There is no holiday, no day off. And it is all on Zoom. And a lot of people are getting benefit from that. And not just the yoga, it is also about we do festivals, we go out and volunteer for other services, we collect money and donate our money to another organizations. So thank you so much for this award. I really appreciate it, thank you.
Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, CG, thank you so much. Congratulations. Big round of applause for Consul General of India, Mr. Somnath Ghosh and Anita Ji.